no way that's legit. No way, dude. That's BS. It looks like he taped that thing together.
Oh, well, there we go. Back up.
Company's coming.
Hmm?
Company's coming. Yes. Sure. I think you got a partner in there? There's two of you? Why don't you speak to him? That's public access. Let's go around. They work here. Here, let me get the door. He knew we were coming.
Can we help you?
I'm sorry?
Can we help you?
Help me with what?
You came in a federal courthouse. That's what we need
to
know.
Step back, please. I'd rather you didn't get so close to me.
No, I am a federal officer, and I'll tell you, what are you doing?
Step back, please, sir.
I will step in your face if I have to.
What is your name?
Let me see your camera.
No, sir. Do not touch me, sir. Do not touch me, sir.
Who are you?
Am I being detained?
You are about to go to jail.
Am I being detained?
You're about to go to jail for being a dumbass.
Am I being detained?
Let me see your driver's license.
Am I being detained?
Where are you going?
What is your name? You keep saying you're a federal officer, but you won't give me your name.
Can you read?
What is your name?
My name is Calderon. Can I have?
All right, Deputy, what do they call y'all? Deputy officer?
What do I call you?
Good citizen.
Good citizen? That
yes,
you're not. Who are you?
Am I being detained?
No, I'm gonna find out. What are you doing?
You're not gonna allow me to leave? So I am being detained.
I'm asking you
who you are.
This time I'm gonna invoke my right to remain silent. Okay, my right to be free from unlawful searches. And my 6-minute right to have an attorney present during any and all questioning.
You're not under arrest, you don't need an attorney.
I'm also going to vote my 10th Amendment right in its fullest. And my 1st Amendment right to protest out in public what government officials do and how they abuse.
Why don't you get out of here?
The thing.
You two idiots, get out of here now. That's what you are, idiots.
I appreciate your opinion, sir.
Yes, sir. Now get out of here.
Get off federal property.
Before you
he backed me up
jail.
Onto the property.
Get off the property.
I think if we were on private property,
would you get off the property?
You're on the property, or you're going to be arrested.
I'm just saying.
Idiots, get off the property.
Is this not a public sidewalk?
Get off
That's
of the
not
property.
You on federal ground.
This is
step off the property.
You don't know what the public street is?
I see the public street. Sir, please don't push me out into the street.
Get off the property.
You lost your mind? Can I get a supervisor? Can I get a supervisor?
Bunch of idiots. I got nothing better to get a job.
Well, I have a job. I'm an owner operator, actually.
You don't even have a job. You're an idiot.
I'm an owner operator. I own my own business. Thank you. Yeah, I don't work for anybody but myself.
Have you called a supervisor?
It looks like you're doing really well. I have called Marshall down here.
Okay.
Platinum ring. I mean, I'm doing all right. Yeah.
You need
I'm
to get off
well. Married.
You need to get off this property.
This is public access.
No, sir, it's not. You're on federal property.
Get off this federal is public property. Access, right?
You're
here.
On federal property.
It's public access, though.
It's federal property. I don't give a fuck what it says.
Okay.
Get off the property.
I don't care what you say, man. I mean,
you will when I put your ass in jail.
Okay. Now let's close the building for what it is. We're not doing anything but taking a video.
What is so bad about that? We weren't disrupting anybody. We weren't doing anything wrong.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not. We're not doing anything wrong.
You're taking pictures of government property.
And is that illegal from public access?
It's not illegal, but it's
okay. But have you determined that we are not a security risk yet?
No, I haven't.
Okay, do I look like I'm armed? No, I'm not armed. Does he look like he's armed?
You both
come on, guys.
It's gonna be on YouTube?
Are you the marshal? You the man in charge?
I wish I was, but unfortunately, no.
Okay, well, I was attacked by one of these officers, physically assaulted, thrown into the street.
You're a liar by him.
I have it on video.
You're a liar.
I have it on video.
I moved you off of the sidewalk. I asked you to leave. You refused.
I think I have a right to refuse.
It is. No, you don't have a right to refuse. Shut up.
This is public sidewalk, sir.
No, you're on federal property.
This is a public sidewalk.
You've been asked how many times.
I'm not on your property. I'm still on
federal property. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Wait for the marshal to get here. They get a supervisor here, we'll take care of it.
I don't need a supervisor or deal with your dumbass.
Okay.
You know, that camera doesn't do anything for you.
Okay.
Absolutely nothing.
It does when it's live stream.
Yeah. You must have a hell of a
Can I get your name back?
Oh, I do. It's a $900 phone, a $3,000 ring. I'm doing okay for myself. Thank you very much.
$10.
Trying to kick people off a road. Yeah.
Yeah.
Making no sense at all.
You're on a road?
No, I'm on public access.
No, sir, you're on federal property.
It's public access. It's called public access.
None of your business.
You have a guy walking down the road who agrees with
that.
Regardless, but he's entitled to know your name. You working for...
You work for me.
You don't know what he's...
Mark, fifth.
Huh?
Fifth.
Really? Are they coming down here or not?
They're on the way. I think they got better things to do.
Sure they do.
You know, there's a DHS
called, and you know what? They're okay with us filming as long as we don't step foot.
Who do you
on
think?
Property,
who do you think sent us down here?
What?
Who do you think sent us down here?
I'm pretty sure these 12.
No.
You had two people walk all the way around the building because we were looking at some badges in the car. I mean, come on, dude. Really?
They asked us to find out why we had idiots filming government vehicles.
Thank you for referring to a law-abiding citizen as an idiot. I appreciate that.
You've proven that.
I appreciate that.
Well, you should.
Well, actually, you've proven to be a. I don't know what the
tyrant is the correct word.
Is that right?
Yeah. The guy's in charge right here.
Good deal.
Okay. We did not provoke it.
Mark.
We simply walked around the building. That's all we did.
Can I get your name and badge number since nobody else will identify themselves?
What exactly are you all doing?
Can I get your name and badge number since nobody else will identify themselves?
What's your name?
Name and badge number, please.
What's your name?
I'm not going to ask again. I'm not going to ask again. If you're not going to give it to me, just say you're not going to give it to me.
How about you give me your ID and then we'll talk. We'll go that route.
Well, I'm a good citizen that was walking down the sidewalk and got attacked by some of your agents.
Let me ask you a question, right? Are you a special agent?
No.
Okay. Are you a federal agent?
Yes.
Okay.
We don't know.
So now, you not being a special agent, right? You're working for the government, right? You being a civil servant, he's entitled, we're all entitled, actually, to know your name. Okay.
That's all right.
You're not in a private facility as far as I'm concerned. Right now, we're all on the sidewalk in public.
We don't worry.
There's an officer behind us watching. So if it was that big of a deal, he'd have came over here.
These are the ones who are filming the vehicle, your cars and your license.
What's the reason for filming the vehicle?
I don't answer questions. I mean, these gentlemen attacked me a minute ago, forced me to invoke my rights. I didn't have a choice. They backed me up in a corner, and then they grabbed me and threw me into the street. I had the whole thing on. I had the whole thing on video.
Assaulted. That's why he was throwing. Okay, well, I'm answering
the question. He got the right to say whatever he wants.
You know, there's a DHS bulletin out that says that it's perfectly all right for citizens to film federal facilities.
I appreciate your courtesy, though.
And I'm sure he's thrilled to hear that.
It's just me being nice. Nothing wrong with that.
Hey, give what
silent,
we get.
He's probably assessing the situation and probably figured that it's just
that's because he's new here and he's not used to idiots. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
But it's just
idiots.
A matter of time.
We're idiots. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Right. What do you make, like 50 a year? 60 maybe?
Felipe. Federal Courthouse, Houston, downtown. Hold on. Did you get a supervisor en route? Can you get a supervisor en route? I was attacked by this gentleman right here. I may want to bring charges.
You're waking up. Stuff like this. Could have been anybody looking at that.
As a matter of fact, there's a city camera right there that
you guys
don't
have anything better to
do. I just saw this.
I was leaving. I was walking down the sidewalk till y'all cornered me up.
Do you not have anything better?
You engaged me.
Do you have anything better to do?
You engaged me.
I just want to know why you threatened us with arrest right off the rip.
I didn't write out
you
the
did,
rip.
But
no,
you did.
No, sir. I said, if you don't get off of federal property,
you got in my face, you got in his face. I'm about to arrest
hold
you.
Hold on,
I said, you are
officer,
subject to arrest.
Is this a public street? Is this a public sidewalk?
Yeah, but you are around a government building.
I understand that. Is this a public sidewalk?
This is public access.
I think it is a public sidewalk.
It's public access.
Thank you.
Because
Houston Police Department actually trains their officers on how to deal with cameramen.
Who trained you
to do what?
Ask that gentleman.
I'm asking you. Who trained you?
I think he can tell you better than I can.
And you're the only one that's really proven to be an idiot.
You say Houston Police officer trained people.
I'm always fucked.
Do what?
Man.
You are. You're another
something
idiot.
About cameras
out here shooting. Hey. Excuse me.
Shoot your mouth off. You're the one that came out here screaming and yelling and pushing me off up against the wall and stuff.
I didn't push you up against the wall.
Yes, you did.
No, sir. I did not. You were up against
and then
the wall.
You,
when
don't
I
get so
out.
Close to me. I don't trust you. You don't get so close to me. Back the fuck up!
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Right?
Really?
You need
yeah.
to stop him from creating you're a hostile something. Situation. That's what you need
sir.
To do.
Sir, he's not creating a hostile
yes,
situation.
He is. He attacked me a minute ago, no, grabbed me and threw me into the street.
Guys. We're not doing anything wrong. People are waking up.
Waking up for what?
Waking up for this interrogation.
All we did was take pictures of the federal building. We're on the public sidewalk at all times. And that's fine. They can come and ask us about it, but to grab us and push us up against the wall and scream and yell at us and throw us out in the street, that's unacceptable. That's unacceptable behavior. And since you guys aren't going to do anything, can I get your supervisor?
About being sued? Yeah. They don't have anything else to do. You're worried about
I want to register a complaint. I want to register a complaint. This guy just threw me into the street. I'm scared to step back up there. Now I'm standing on the street because I'm scared to get on the sidewalk.
If you go up front, I will escort you 210 to make a complaint.
Okay, what's your name?
I'll give you my name when you file your complaint. My name's not your business.
Do you know? Right? I beg your
okay,
pardon?
Now, again, he works in a federal facility, correct? Okay, now you guys are civil servants as well as you guys, right? Now, as citizens of the United States, we're all entitled, okay,
to
know your name.
What's your name?
I don't have to identify myself. Okay, but you're a civil servant.
What's your name?
I don't have to identify myself unless
you have
reasonable suspicion that I committed a crime.
Do you have business here?
Did I commit a crime?
I haven't talked to you. You have business here.
Okay.
Is this a public building?
My question is, right, my question is...
You have business
okay.
here.
Based on his allegations, right?
That's all.
If you didn't do anything wrong, why are you
hold
so
on.
Concerned about him having your name?
I asked his name. He refused.
I gave you my name.
So you don't need mine.
I gave you my name.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Let's
you
just tell
it
quits. Quit.
Do you have business? Oh, fuck you.
Yeah. Fuck you, too.
Fuck off.
That's appropriate behavior from a public servant.
Exactly.
What I see here is a whole bunch of public servants that have forgotten who they work for.
They get in my face.
You work for me! Yes, you do.
Yeah.
Yes, you do.
They work for the fucking...
All right. So who was going to escort me upstairs? who's going to escort me upstairs?
You can come around the front.
All right.
Correct way.
I'm going to keep my camera going until we get around front and we get away from this guy.
Sir.
All right?
Sir. I'll walk you up front.
I'm just saying, as soon as we get away from him, I'll turn my camera off. That's all.
You got to understand that there's people act differently all the way around, okay?
Oh. Yeah.
Now.
All right, I'm going to turn my camera off.
That's fine. Turn it off.